Welcome to Seattle's Public Library, located at 4th and Spring in downtown Seattle, Washington, one of America's most important, sustained public buildings. Let's take a tour. We're at the top floor of the spiral staircase. All around us is this floating exoskeleton that's pretty fantastic. You can see that there's these woven weight-bearing I-beams that pump through all the reading rooms. The flooring in this whole space is reclaimed wood that's built from factories. And on the right-hand side, there's the antique book section. But like I said, each of the flooring, the walls, the windows, everything was built from reclaimed and recycled materials. I think this is really great. It's their street grates that have been bolted together, galvanized steel. So we're about to start going down the spiral, which is Seattle's library's solution for maintaining and holding tens of millions of books, maybe tens of thousands. So it's sort of like a parking garage, if you can imagine. And each of the spirals loops upon itself so that it holds metrically many, many times more than a traditional flat floor hierarchy building. It's very exciting. Let's go down. So it goes, one level, upon the next level, upon the next level. This is the Seattle Library's reading floor, built within all this honeycomb hive-like floor are dozens of small technology and reading rooms. People can sign them out on the first floor, or really any of the floors. You can do it online by yourself. Come in here and you're able to access these rooms. They're very quiet and small. Let's see if we can get in one. I'm not sure if we can. We're not allowed in that room, so maybe we should leave. Why don't we make our way down the stairwell?
A rad building.